Today on Head Screen Twisted Network could be the biggest Megan Live experiment we've done to date. And I'll give you three hints. It's going to involve a couple of phone books, a lot of friction, and a car as well. So make sure the coefficient of friction between your bum and your seats are perfect, because this is going to be a big one. So the main concerns we've got at the moment is when lifting this car, to get the center of mass right so that it doesn't wobble one way or the other, because the engine's in the front, and then I'm assuming there's nothing in the boot. There might be some paper or some old clothes or something, but not a lot. If we get the phone books in there and we don't get that balance right, you can see it's tipping forwards now. The engine in the front is really, really heavy. So we've got to get that just right before we put the phone books in there, otherwise it might mess up the whole Mega Live experiment. So in this whole system, we've got a crane that can lift over 10 tons. We've got a car, which is well over a ton or 1,000 kilograms. And then we're going to introduce the phone books, which, well, at the moment we've built them, but we don't know how much they can actually take at the moment. So we're hoping it's over that magic mark of 1,000 kilograms. So what we'll do with the phone books is when we've got this car lying on the platform, we'll lift it up like this. But instead of having those straps and then the crane itself, we're going to have those straps, then our phone books, and then the crane. So the whole system is going to be relying on those phone books to stick together, just the one page after the other, for 1,600 pages all the way through the phone books. And the friction will hopefully hold this car up. It's from Kerry's garage, apparently. This is a bit then where we set this experiment up and look at the science behind why this should work. But if you want to click straight through to the actual lift itself, then this is the button you've got to click on. So the science behind these phone books is always quite hotly debated. Everyone's debating all the time what is the correct science and what isn't. But what we do know is that there's a few factors involved in it. So when we've interwoven all these pages, the friction between just one is easy to overcome. You get a little bit of friction there, but not a lot. But for 1,600 pages, the friction starts to build and build. So the surface area is definitely one of the things that's going to contribute to the phone books achieving their goal today. When you pull down on it, it's going to pull this whole thing together as well. So when you pull down, this pulls together, and that adds to the friction and the surface tension. One last thing is that it's something you can try at home, actually. If you open a hardback book, or sometimes even a paperback book, that some of the pages flip up with it as well, and that's all to do with air pressure. So you flip a page open, and another page comes with it, because the air pressure between the two pages makes sure that those pages come up together. And that will add to this here as well. So if one page wants to come away, it'll also try dragging the next page, and the next page, and the next page. Looks like then this is the bit that you guys have all been waiting for or clicking through to. We made sure that all the parameters are just right. We balanced the car out just right. We've got these clamps just right. These interwoven pages, it took us ages, but they're perfect as well. So if we could take it over the top, we'll get this hooked up, and then we'll be lifting a car with phone books. This definitely does pick a car up, because we've seen it before. What we haven't done is put the phone books in between them. Okay, here we go then, lifting a car with phone books in what could be the biggest live experiment that we've done just yet. I'm hoping that the phone books are going to start to slide that just that little bit, and all of the phone book pages all the way through are going to hold together as it starts getting lifted off the ground. So are we ready? Is everyone ready? You guys ready? Mega live experiment, phone book friction taken to the max. Let's take it up. The phone books now are taking the pressure. We've got a whole car over a ton, 1,000 kilograms, held up by clamps, a crane, and two phone books. 1,600 pages, all woven together. Ladies and gents, the science works.